Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to fix Roblox not launching error. Firstly, we have to go to the Windows icon, then right click, then go to Settings. Now go to the Apps section. All the installed apps will show up in here. Now search Roblox player. Now left click and now click on uninstall. Roblox has successfully uninstalled. Now we also need to clear the files that Roblox has left behind. So to do that, right click the Windows button and open command prompt. In command prompt, we have to write a few codes. Firstly, we have to write cd space app data slash local. Then hit enter. After that, we have to type rmdir slash space slash s space Roblox. Now it will ask us to type in y or n. We'll type in y and press enter. And now we are done uninstalling the left behind files. Now we'll just write exit, which will exit the command prompt. Now we have to install Roblox again. To do that, go to the Roblox website, click on any game, then left click on the play button. After some time, it will ask us to download and install a Roblox. We will accept. Save the download file anywhere in the PC. Then double click on the download file. Click on run. Then after some time, it will start installing Roblox. So we just have to wait a bit for the installation to complete, and then we will be able to play Roblox yet again. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.